24 hours a day is intended for members of Alcoholics Anonymous as a help in their program of living one day at a time. It is designed for those who want to start each day with a few minutes of thought, meditation, and prayer. As a basis for the meditations in this book, the author has used many passages from the book God Calling by two listeners. The author hopes that these daily readings may help members of Alcoholics Anonymous to find the power they need to stay sober each 24 hours. If we don't take the first drink today, we'll never take it, because it's always today. April 8th. Thought for the day. Second, alcoholics recover their faith in a power greater than themselves. They admit that they're helpless by themselves, and they call on that higher power for help. They surrender their lives to God as they understood Him. Understand Him. They put their drink problem in God's hands and leave it there. They recover their faith in a higher power that can help them. Have I recovered my faith? Meditation for the day. You must take a stand for God. Believers in God are considered by some as peculiar people. You must be willing to be deemed a fool for the sake of your faith. You must be ready to stand aside and let the fashions and customs of the world go by, when God's purposes are therefore forwarded. Be known by the marks that distinguish a believer in God. These are honesty, purity, unselfishness, love, gratitude, and humility. Prayer for the day. I pray that I may be ready to profess my belief in God before others. I pray that I may not be turned aside by the skepticism and cynicism of unbelievers.